In this video, we have given ABCD be a trapezium and AB is equal to 3 times CD. That means if CD is X, then AB is 3X. And EBD midpoint of the diagonal BD. That means DE is equal to BE. And if area of CDE is equal to 5, this area is 5, then we have to find area of ABCD. So, if we see triangle CDB, here in triangle CDB, E is the midpoint of DB. That means if the length of DE is B, then the length of BE is also B. And if we draw the perpendicular from C on DB, and suppose this height is H, then area of triangle CDE will be half times base DE is equal to B times height is H. And area of triangle CBE will be half times and the base BE is equal to B and height is H. So from these two equations, we can get area of CDE is equal to area of CBE. And now, in trapezium ABCD, A, B, C and D. This length is X and this length is 3X. And if we draw a perpendicular from D on AB and suppose this length is Y and if we extend CD and draw a perpendicular from B on CD, then this length will be also Y. So area of ABD will be half times and the base AB is 3x and the height is y. And area of BCD will be half times and the base is CD, that is x, and the height is y. So from these two equations, we can get area of ABD is equal to 3 times area of BCD. Suppose this is equation 2 and this is equation 1. And from this figure, we can say that area of ABCD will be equal to area of ABD plus area of BCD. And area of ABD is 3 times area of BCD plus area of BCD, and it is 4 times area of BCD, and the midpoint of DB is E. So area of BCD will be equal to area of CDE plus area of CBE. Here it will be 4 times and area of BCD will be area of CDE plus area of CBE. And it is 4 times area of CDE plus, and from first equation we have area of CBE is equal to area of CDE. So it is equal to area of CD and it is 4 times, and area of CD plus area of CD is 2 times area of CD and it is 8 times area of CD and it is 8 times, and area of CD is given 5, so it will be 40. So this is equal to 40.